coming, this show is called You're Back with Each Other, with the same channel. So, jab ye offer hua tha, kuch thoda detail mein bata payenge, how was the selection process or anything?
Selection process was pretty much the same as it is. There was a briefing about the character, then there was a small audition about the character, and then it was the back end team which decided, and then they said that we would like you to play this character, and he's our hero. So I said, brilliant.
Right, okay. And when you got to know that, you know, Aneri is again your
actor. It was surprising, but it was a pleasant surprise, and I really enjoyed the fact that it's going to be her again, because when you're entering a new set, there's always that little butterflies in your stomach. There's a little scared, like, how is it going to turn out? How is it going to be? All new faces, full new team, everything is new. But just to know that there is going to be a familiar face and someone, other than the set also. Right. So that was a good feeling, yeah.
Right.
If you can say something, same question.
When I got to know that I'm doing the show, I already knew that Kunal was doing some Balaji show. I didn't know which one was he doing. So then I got to know that it's the same show jiske liye mujhe bhi select kiya gaya. So I was very happy and I called him. I said, hey Kunal, what's up? Do you know who's your heroine? And he's like, who? I'm like, me. So yeah, it was a good surprise for both of us. And it is always very, very, very good working with Kunal. I like doing scenes with him.
What about you? Agar aap kuch bata hai, kis tarah se aapko select kiya gaya, you know, kuch bhi hai.
मैंने भी ऑडिशन दिया था, सो ऑडिशन से मुझे सिलेक्ट किया।
ओके, एंड कुनाल ने दिस क्वेश्चन पर वही, जस्ट करेक्ट मी इफ आई एम रॉन्ग, आई डोंट नो, इससे पहले आपने ऑन स्क्रीन पेरेंट्स प्ले किया है?
नो, नो।
सो वर यू, डज द फैक्ट दैट यू आर प्लेइंग अ पैरेंट टू अ 7 टू 8 ईयर ओल्ड किड इन द शो, दैट इट गिव यू सेकंड थॉट अबाउट द शो, व्हाट वाज योर रिएक्शन?
सी, इट डिड, बट देन व्हेन द स्टोरी वाज नरेटेड, आई गॉट टू नो दैट द इमेज विल नॉट बी ऑफ हाउ a show goes into a leap and then becomes a child and then there's a child. No, so this was something completely different. There's the child does not know we exist, we don't know the child exists. So that's a very, it's a different story altogether, and for more information on that, you will have to tune into Colors at 10 o'clock and then GlitzVisionUSA will know what the things are.
Okay, what about you, Ani? Were you skeptical to
play? When I like heard ki ek mummy ka character hai, to I was like, but then when they actually narrated the entire thing, so she's a young mother, so I didn't really have to be scared of anything. I have to be the way I am because I'm a young mother. I would not be typical daily soap, and yeah, I was up for it, because more importantly, even if she's a mother, ek maa ka kirdar hamesha sabse powerful hota hai. So like, why not?
Okay, has the equation changed from Silsila to now? Do you feel
it's gotten better?
It's
gotten better, yeah. Obviously, as the time goes by, we spend more time. It's gotten better. I've got to know her family more closely. She's got to know my family more closely. So it's better. She and my wife get along really well. Yeah. So it's brilliant. What could I ask for?
Yeah, some words from you as well on the same question.
Of course, it has gotten better, and thank God that I know Kunal. Because of Kunal, I've got to know Bharti, and I love Bharti. So yeah, we bonded really well, and we've always bonded well. But now, dhire dhire, you know, we are taking more steps.
Few steps. इन दोनों के साथ काम करके कैसे experience था? जितना भी आपने अभी तक shoot किया है.
अभी तक मैंने भैया के साथ भैया के साथ shoot नहीं किया, लेकिन
नहीं किया तो क्या हुआ? मैं कैसा हूँ बताओ सबको.
हाँ मिले हैं, वो बहुत अच्छे हैं. बहुत मस्ती भी करते हैं और इनके साथ शूट किए हैं, मतलब ये तो सेट पे ये तो सेट पे पूरी, मतलब इनके साथ तो मैं सारा दिन मतलब मस्ती.
दोनों में से फेवरेट कौन है आपके?
ऐसे थोड़ी होता
है यार, ऐसा मत करो यार, ऐसा मत. प्रणीति दीदी,
ओके, लास्टली सिर्फ आपसे जानना चाहूंगी, बिकॉज जो कैरेक्टर्स आप दोनों प्ले कर रहे हैं, Aneri स्पेशली, कितना मैच्योर कैरेक्टर और बीट द मदर, आपने कभी किया नहीं है, सो इज इट मेंटली कुछ यू नो, अगर आपने आपको प्रिपेयर किया कि यू नो ये डिफरेंट लगना चाहिए बाकी कैरेक्टर से, तो अगर कुछ बोलना चाहेंगी?
मैं जब भी कोई कैरेक्टर लेती हूँ, मैं उसको तभी लेती हूँ जब वो पहले कैरेक्टर से डिफरेंट हो, ताकि मैं कुछ ना कर सकूँ. सो मुझे पता है कि वो प्रिपेयर करना बहुत ज़रूरी होता है, और बट फॉर मी आई डू नॉट रेफर टू एनी थिंग, और मैं बस अपनी एक इमेज बना के रखती हूँ कि मुझे कैसे क्या करना है, एंड आई गो विद द फ्लो एंड आई ट्राई टू मेक माई ओन कैरेक्टर, यू नो, आई बिकॉज मैं बहुत सारे लोग ना मिमिक्री कर सकते हैं. like especially actors, they can really do it. I cannot do it. I cannot copy anything. So even if I see something, तो मैं उसको समझ नहीं पाऊंगी ना ही मुझे वो चीज़ याद रहेगी. So I try doing my own thing and I try and give it my everything to it.
It's been good. It's been different than what I've been used to. So I am still getting used to it. But it's fun, yeah. It's something different. It's breaking the image of what I've played and which everybody was so used to. So I think that's very important as an artist also and an actor for their own personal growth in the industry. It's very important. So I'm happy.
चलिए जाते जाते बगल शो का नाम पवित्र भाग्य है तो आप तीनों एक दूसरे के डेस्टिनी में आए मिले. How thankful you are.
Very 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 thankful. Very thankful.
It is too much more.
Very 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 thankful.
And viewers को मैसेज दे दीजिए शो कब आ रहा है.
Please watch पवित्र भाग्य.
2 मार्च से रात 10 बजे only on
Colors.
And Monday to Friday,
Monday to Friday.
Please watch.
Yeah.
Wood select.
Hi, we are
Aneri
Kunal
Vaishnavi.
You are watching us on GlitzVision USA.